never make a fuss. You walk a few years to the road and then jump on a bus. The Inversnakey bus is going to be the one this summer. We've got the double decker and I tell you it's a hummer. It's faster than a taxi and it's quicker than the subby. And it isn't a meter tipping if the roads are dry or dubby. Inversnakey's the Inversnakey, and Inversnakey bank the Inversnakey. I go up and down the stairs, collecting all the fares, watching all the spoony couples sitting there in pairs. First stops the melon, then the brig of puke. The bus is very comfy, though it's shaky. And if the driver cannot see, gains out the road and hits a tree. When you come down, you'll maybe land in Inversnakey.
And what a bus it is. Four wheels and saloon tires. You'll have to keep your eyes open for it, but you'll have to be quick, though. Oh, we're going to get twisty, but we didn't get much chance in the Inversnakey Road. Oh, no. We've had to wait till we see you on sign 10 miles per hour. Then we'll let her out. There was one day we did 11. We've a horn on it, too, only it's choked up with the call just now, so I have to walk in front with a red flag. Wally McPhee's the driver and I'm the conductor. Oh, I am the lad that couldn't. It's surprising the money I have to change in a day. There was a young woman got on the other day with a wee baby. She said, a penny one, please, and handed me half a croon. I said, is this the smallest you've got? And she said, yes, I've only been married 12 months. Then she said, oh, just wait a minute, Tito. Do you tax up me bits? No, I says. Nay, since I swallowed one in a mistake for an aspirin tablet. A fella jumped on this morning and stood next to my foot. I said, I don't mind you treading on it, but don't loiter on it. He said, well, put your foot where it ought to be. I said, if I did, you wouldn't be able to sit down for a whole month, man. So he got off and walked. He was in a hurry anyway. Well, we'll fool up now, so we'll have to be going.
Inversnakey, Inversnakey, and Inversnakey bank to Inversnakey. I go up and down the stairs, collecting all the fare, watching all the spoony couples sitting there and there. First stops the melon, then the brig of puke. The bus is very comfy, though it's shaking. And if the driver kind of seizes up the road and hits the tree, when you come down, you'll meet me landing in the snow.